Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch, and oh, we're loading into this map.
Prepare
it makes me
want to
blow my brains out. Why do we have... I don't even... Is there any heroes left? I guess we could use... Yo, what is happening? What are these teams? What is life? I really haven't used Zarya. I guess I could try out Zarya. Winston. I feel like I suck with Winston, though. Let's just go. We'll go Winston. If this episode goes well, I'm going to name it Rip That Poor Gorilla That Got Shot at the Zoo.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
No, and the funny thing is you know, I'm in the sports, and like the day after that, I was working out, and listening to ESPN, and that gorilla from the zoo that got shot was from Zoo Miami, and I was listening to the Levitard show, and they have Ron McGill on every week on Tuesdays, and he's from Zoo Miami, and he knew the gorilla, which was kind of awesome. I don't even know how this character works. Hold on. Energy dome, leap forward into the air. Primal range.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Let's move out.
Yo, we're gonna get just absolutely reamed. Alright, I'm out.
Barrier activated.
Oh, we've got. Hey, Mercy, get over here. Oh, God! Yeah, somehow I survived. And am not dead. Oh, God. I'm gonna need this health over here. I actually don't really get how the jump works.
Come get your armor!
I have big plans for you.
You want to hear me the rest of the way, or are you just not about that life?
Armor over here.
Hey, I'll heal myself, oh my god.
I feel great.
Heroes never die.
Okay, back it up.
Smarts.
Oh, let me grab this health.
That's better.
Where are the enemies?
Excuse me.
Okay, that didn't work out well.
Justice reigns from above.
Am I still alive? This gun is not the best. I can't tell, does it chain between enemies, or does it just work on one enemy? I can't really tell. Okay, but you can only leap and punch enemies.
Now we're getting somewhere. My baby!
Ah, shit.
Armor here.
Alright, I'm gonna need to pop my special, I think.
Once more unto the breach.
I have big plans for you.
Alright, actually. We're not horrible right now.
Огонь по готовности!
I can't tell what is happening. Well, we got the kill. It's really all that matters.
Fire! My baby!
Run away! Hey, heal me, thank you.
Die, die,
Once again, someone like me who can't... Bro, why does this mercy not heal you all the way up? Oh, no!
Heroes never die.
Oh, thank you. I'll let me out of there real quick.
Thanks, Dr. Siegler.
This health? You go down here and grab this health. 4 and 3. Yeah, I'll take it.
That's better.
I'm not entirely sure the best route to use this character. Come on, I'm gonna try to get an angle here. There, okay, I just tried to make sure there wasn't a way up to me.
My turret.
Where did no one's dying!
Double kill.
Alright. That worked out decently well.
Armor over.
Get over here and defend.
Hey. Guys.
Justice reigns from
protect the objective.
Guys! Are my teammates stupid? Are my teammates brain dead? What are they doing?
I can do this.
I swear my teammates are brain dead. What was that?
Re-engaging.
I can't believe that none of them came back. None of them. They just like hung out. They were like, okay, well, we don't have to defend the objective or anything.
You have my face.
Okay, good armor.
Armor, come get it. Armor over here.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah, I was gonna jump out, but I didn't have my lead back yet. But I'll take it, we're holding them back. I'll take a not great KD if I help us win. It's really all that matters to me. I do like the special for Winston. It's not a half bad, Hey, moron! You guys are driving me literally insane, and Mercy, really. Does whoever's playing as Mercy, like, not know how to revive, like, or heal? Because I feel like this is an ongoing issue.
I've got you in my sights.
Well, I killed 2 or 3. Yo, we're gonna lose.
I don't
know. You know, 5 years from now, get over here. Oh my god, I gotta stay up! I stayed up as long as I can. You guys are gonna have to get in there. Can't do this solo forever. Yeah, we lost.
Defeat.
We lost all that time when no one came back to help me kill the Reaper in the point.
Play of the game.
Open core!
Alright. I'm not entirely sure.
Epic.
To see justice done.
I'm gonna vote for my own team. But I think their team's the direct rocket hit. I don't even get why that's a stat that gets you on that on the voting. Alright, 13-8. Not a great game, but first time playing as Winston. So obviously, just testing it out for now. So we'll see how it goes this time. Hopefully it goes a little bit better. On Dorado. I hate Temple of Anubis anyway. I hate that map, so... Actually, okay, getting off of it. But it wasn't a bad map. I think you need to get... You get most of your kills as Winston with his special. What, I got 6 of my 13. Alright. I'll be Winston. Oh god, we got this guy being Mercy again where he doesn't heal you. Why is this guy bad? I guess I use Bastion on offense, but... Alright, at least we're not having 4 of the same characters all over here. Essence of discovery. I wish I was... I don't know, I wish this weapon was a little stronger. I don't really think it's... Okay, so... How far does this go?
I would kill
for
some tacos.
I'm standing in this doorway.
Excuse me for dropping in.
It's actually a pretty long way. Like, if I aim up in the air, do I go? Okay, okay. I'm starting to get this a little bit now.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Alright, so if I do that, I jump higher up in the air. Can I, like, guide myself? Hold on. I can. You can kind of guide yourself to where you want to go if you shoot yourself up. So if I shoot myself like right here, eh. If I just aim straight down, how does this work? No, you're gonna jump at least a significant distance forward. Alright. Good to know that.
Attack commencing.
Alright, let's do this.
Escort the payload.
Ah, really?
That's better. You know what they say. A payload in motion stays
all
right. Excuse me for dropping in.
I know Mercy's up there, but I'm just gonna do this. Be quicker. Alright, we need to push.
Put it out!
Oh, I'm getting hit by the stupid turrets on the wall. I can't hit that far. Okay, that didn't even hit anyone, I don't think. That was weird.
Heroes never die.
I don't really like that attack. I haven't gotten it to work in my favor yet, really. It's mostly just got me killed trying to do it, so... Oh my god. Thank you for finishing that kill, at least.
Turrets detected. I have secured the payload. Let's move.
A bit of a rougher start here. I guess, was it a rough start in the last map? I think it actually was a little bit of a rougher map. Go down here. Almost got my special, so I can almost go absolutely ham.
I've located the teleport. Destroy it.
Alright, down I go.
They have a teleporter somewhere.
Alright, I'm coming down here. Alright, I'm just being a nuisance.
The payload is mine.
I need heal. Hurry up, there we go. Alright, it might be time to pop my special. While they're up there distracting, I'm gonna try to come up behind. We'll see if they have it watched, though. Actually, doesn't
I've
look
located
like
the
they
teleporter.
Do.
Destroy it!
Wow, that does no damage to him! What the hell? Is that thing like literally Zeus? That's ridiculous.
Further experimentation required.
I can't believe that. That was ridiculous. I did like no damage. What is that garbage? Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to pop my special here. give us... Okay, maybe not, because... I can't hit him! Please shoot those things for me, thank you. Did he... Oh, he got killed. Alright. Yo! That's ridiculous! Why does that Bastion have so much health? I literally can't kill it! That Bastion is literally a god. I don't get it at all.
Enemy possesses a teleporter.
That Bastion is literally godlike.
60 seconds remaining.
I need healed.
Enemy turret sighted.
We're gonna have to make one push.
Enemy possesses
all we got time for.
Oh, forget it. Let's move. Turret ahead. Use caution.
Enemy down.
Ten seconds remaining.
Push the attack now. We're gonna lose.
Well, that might have just about done it. Yep.
Defeat.
We'll play another game. I don't know why I couldn't kill that Bastion. That was ridiculous. I don't get it. Don't get it. I don't get why I couldn't kill him. Because that was stupid. My gun, that crappy lightning or arc weapon, is just some hot garbage. It does no damage to people. Like, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do to get most of my damage. I'm gonna cancel. Okay, we're loading in. Okay, no, we're not. Alright, there we go.
Now entering King's Row.
Alright, King's Row. I'm loading a game that's already partially started here. Go ahead and select Winston. We don't have a healer. We don't have a Reinhardt. But I don't think we don't necessarily need the Reinhardt.
Imagination is the essence.
We have two
of
Mays. Oh, we kind of do need. We need a Bastion. How did 8 Bite Light die?
Very up.
Alright, I gotta back it up. Oh, what the hell did I just get hit by?
Excuse me.
Alright, I got gangbanged over on that side. Where are my teammates? They're not looking. Oh my god.
Once more into the reach.
You're getting hit by rockets, you're getting shot by Pharah. Neither of them were looking up.
Everyone on the objective.
Mercy on call.
I don't necessarily think there's a point for us to even try to stop them here. We're not gonna get it.
Joker's off my point.
We might as well just get ready to defend the next game.
Easy. Watch your back! Hello there.
Alright, well, I'm not getting healed, so I gotta find my own ways to heal myself.
Double kill.
Yeah! You know, it'd be great if someone would heal me. Thank you.
Behind you!
Rains from above. Ah! I tried to just sneak around the corner. I thought it would run out quickly after I popped around the corner. I thought I could get the kill.
My turret!
It's my bad. I played that badly.
No one can hide from my
Why
sight.
Would you activate that when all of us are coming off spawn? Yo, can we just take a second here? There's like four of us coming off spawn. I can't go this way. There's like four of us coming off spawn.
Now that's teamwork. Very powerful.
Okay. I gotta move. Grab this.
Vital signs mobilized.
Got your butt. No one can hide from my sight.
Okay, that did not go well. I don't need that now, but
the payload has reached the checkpoint.
This will protect us.
I can't. There we go. What?! He just pinned me through the wall! Like, he clipped my shoulder. That gives him the pin?
No one can hide from
That's kind of ridiculous sight. That that's the case.
It's hand
miracle of silence.
I miss McCree. I need to play as McCree again. I wish this character had something that I could throw. A grenade, anything.
Barrier active.
The revenge. Heroes never die.
There we go.
The payload is approaching its destination.
No one can hide from my sight.
I've got no health. Heal me, thank you.
Very
tactical visor activated.
Alright, well, I got the kill. Got one kill. And I earned my special again, but that did absolutely nothing the last time I had it, so should be interesting.
Re-engaging.
No one can hide from my sight.
We gotta hold this for 4.5 minutes. I don't think it's happening, because they're almost here. I'm just waiting, giving it a second.
It's
this will protect us. I feel great.
Tactical visor activated.
Heroes never die. Helden sterben nicht.
Okay, well, I got a kill. And I stalled him, I guess, a little bit. Not a whole lot. I don't think there's a chance in the world we win here.
No one can hide from my sight.
But I guess never say never. We are semi-holding them, but...
Let's do this!
Oh god! I couldn't kill.
I'm back.
Die. I think we traded. I'm like 90% sure we just traded.
Everyone,
how is this? How is he still alive in there? I don't know what's happening. I don't know if I died. Did I die? I think I died. Yeah, I died. Reinhardt got play of the game. I don't know if I've seen this before. Some of these plays of the games that I see, it makes me laugh. Some of them are so stupid. I guess I'll vote for my guy. Why not? Alrighty guys, though, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys in the next one where maybe we'll go back and revisit McCree. I know I already did 2 episodes, but at a certain point I'm gonna have to just pick a character and get good at it and stop hopping around all these characters. So maybe we'll start with McCree, getting really good with him, but we will see in the next episode. But I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.